Good day, Dino friends. Welcome back to Minecraft Trollblock. I did not have time to make a video last week. I'm so sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. But even though I missed yesterday, I'll just put a video today. I'll just put a video today anyway. Thank you guys so much for being here, and thank you guys so much for commenting every time what you want to happen next. Since the last episode, the tick rate luckily went back to normal. So in the last episode, we had the crazy speed. Everything went 1,000 times as fast. Every day was like 5 seconds. The sun went like this. After I stopped recording, is my microphone going crazy? Sorry about that. I don't know what that sound. I hope that sounded normal. My OBS is like, you were too loud. Was I too loud? I don't know. Do I have to be quiet? I don't know. After I recorded, I did make some use of it because I did have, let's see, what did I do? I made out of the, okay, so I got the birch tree. I made out of the planks. I made the composter. I put more of the birch tree saplings in the composter. Then I got the bone meal. Put it on the dirt, on the grass. Get the grass. Break the grass. Get the seeds planted. And everything that I would grow in like a few seconds, right? Everything that I would grow. So I did actually make some good use of it and actually got more seeds and some wheat. That's about it. Not that much, because I wasn't expecting it to go away. I thought when I log back in, the game is just going to be fast again. The game is just going to be super fast, and but no, luckily it's finally over. The game is back to normal. At least the monsters will be normal speed. Unless if you guys change it again, please don't do that. All right, let's see what kind of shenanigans you little hooligans are up to this time. Okay, so this time the house is actually 100 blocks away. I hope that's finally enough. Everything I'm going to build is going to be farther and farther away from the middle. Just in case you guys spawn dragons again that want to break everything. Okay, I'm here right now. What kind of shenanigans? What's it going to be? What's it going to be? Tell me right now. I don't know what that one says. What is that? Why every time I think I can read it, it breaks again. Okay. It says random channel says summon 5 ghasts. Okay, summon ghast 5. I don't think that works. I already tried number 5. Yeah, you can only spawn one at a time. So we're just gonna have to spawn one at a time. All right, here we go. 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm gonna die. Can I? I thought I could return some of those shots. No. Oh, wait. Okay, I spawn here. That's good. That's good, at least. Can I punch back some of these? What am I gonna do? I don't really know what I can do about this, honestly. As long as they're not gonna destroy my house. Please do not destroy my house, please. Ghast cries? Yeah, well, I'm crying too, okay? It's not just you. Can I use my fist to hit it back or not? Oh, you can, okay. It's not just weapons. Yes. Oh, I got one! Okay, come on. This is gonna be legendary if I do it. Ow! Come on! Oh, the one was so close. Come on. They're not staying in the same position. That's the problem. They're not staying in the same position. If they would stay in the same position, it would be easier. I'm not... Come on. Yeah, okay, I got another one! I got two of them. Oh, okay. Let's get rid of the fire, actually. Now that I think about it, might be a good idea. Okay, I got two of them. I don't know where the rest went. They just sort of fly down. Hang on, be very quiet. Does it say in the bottom right in the subtitles? Does it say ghast crying? I don't know. Oh, put that wrong. Come here. Okay, let's see if we can fix all of this. Let's see. Okay, that was actually not that bad. I was expecting them to just destroy everything. I forgot you can get them by returning the shots, like punching them. Ah, okay, I'm glad I survived that. I don't know where the other three went. I only got two of them, I think. Yo, that looks sick though. Look at this. Rescue a ghast from the nether, bring it safely home to the overworld, and then kill it. Well, I didn't get it out of the nether. It just spawned here, okay? Destroy a ghast with a fireball. That's it. Return to sender. That's a cool achievement to have, though. That's a cool achievement. Okay, I'm just going to fix these gaps, and then we're going to see what the second shenanigan and tomfoolery is going to be. Let me also eat some of this moldy bread. Very delicious. This moldy bread that Honk gave me. Okay, this is what my chests look like right now. I think I already showed them, right? So I only have birch, so everything is made out of birch. That's okay. And I got some of the stuff that you guys gave me, like this and this and this. All right, let's see what the next thing is. Okay, please have mercy. What is that? What is that? I cannot read what it says. I have to look it up, what it said. Oh, it's also random channel. Oh, random channel 2 videos ago said, okay, I'll give you 1 dirt block to help you out. Because back then I didn't have dirt blocks. But now I do. But I mean, it still counts. It still counts. So let's give that command. Give dirt block. Thank you, random channel, for the dirt block. Not thank you for the... Not thank you for the ghast, though. Okay, I'm gonna bank this. I'm gonna put this in my house first before I do the next one. Okay, I'm pretty sure they're all unreadable. Oh, it landed on the pink one. That one was the one by Honk. Okay, next time I'll just put the name only. Then you can probably read it. I'll just put the name of the person who said it. And then the command will be just whatever they said in the comments. And if you don't believe me, you can just look up the video, I guess. The previous video where people commented it. And then you know that it's true. Okay, he wrote once again a crazy, crazy long command. So I'm going to have to put it in the command block. One moment, please. Okay, let's be honest. No one is taking this as serious as Honk. He always makes these giant, these absolutely ginormous commands. I have no idea what it's going to be this time. I don't know what it's going to be this time. How do I clear this? Do I have to, like, do it one line at a time? There's 500 left. So can I, like, double click it? Hang on. Alright, looks like the new command is ready. I don't know. What does that mean? Guys, what does that mean? I have no idea what that means. Alright, throw this away. Yeah. I need a button, otherwise it doesn't work. Go back to game mode survival. Okay, stand on the block and go. Okay, got a book again. Okay, he's got a book again, but he knows how to do cool things with the book, so I have no idea what's going to happen if I use the book. Hello, I have seen that my brother has died. I give one, will let you pick. Okay, deal one. Take care of my other brother, make sure you have a safe place, or half a heart for the rest of time. Okay, I guess I have to do the other brother because I don't want half a heart. Okay, we need to have a good place though. Okay, I'll go with the other brother, but first we need to make it safe. I think I need to make fences and put it all around. Is it safe if there's fences like all around? Okay, I'm gonna do that. I'll be right back. I'm gonna put fences everywhere. Alright, what do you guys think about this one? What do you think about this? Okay, I put the fences everywhere. I'm sorry about the rain. It keeps raining. I kept waiting like, I want to record when the rain is gone. Nope. Just keep raining in this game. Alright. I hope this is safe. If we spawn another axolotl brother. I hope this is safe. Is it going to be an actual axolotl this time, like normal size? Because what if it can go under? Do you think it can go under? Okay, well, if it can, we'll quickly try to stop it. We'll quickly... Maybe we'll block it in. Maybe we'll put, like, walls around it to keep it safe. Alright, let's see. Oh, wait. I need the book. I banked the book. Hang on. Okay, ready? Deal one, take care of my other brother, make sure you have a safe place. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna click on it. Oh, it is a normal one. Wait, what's on his back? Wait, hang on. What the heck is that? What is on his back? Okay, well, if it's a regular axolotl, okay, I don't know if it can go under the fence. Okay, I'm quickly gonna grab some blocks and a bucket of water because I don't want it to dry out. I don't know if it can dry out. I swear to God if he jumps off the map again. Okay, okay, don't jump off the map again. I feel like he's small. Do you think he's small enough to go under the fence, though? Do you think he's small enough to go under the fence? I'm scared. I'm scared. Don't go under the fence, okay? Don't go under the fence. Okay, I'm not actually sure if he's... Okay, hang on. Let me get another fence just for testing reasons. No, wait. I'll just take one of these just for now. Just quickly. Just for testing reasons, I'll put this in front of him and see if he goes under it. Okay, so he's now crawling in this direction. I'll put a fence. Oh, it stops him. Okay, so he cannot go under the fence, so he's safe right now. I have no idea if this is... It looks as if he can go under, though, so I'm a little bit scared. What do you think? I'll put a fence here. Okay, he's crouching. He's crawling. I'm assuming the rain right now is keeping him... Okay, I think that he's safe. Honk, if he falls off the map again, it's not my fault, okay? It's not my fault that your brothers always want to fall off the map. Okay, what is going on his back? Can I do something with that? Is that a chest? Am I supposed to do something with that? What is that? It's like a wind block or something, or a tornado, but in his back. I'm gonna jump on it. No. Honk's other brother. Okay, maybe I need to make like an aquarium for him. What if I put some water somewhere? Do you think he will go to the water because he wants to swim? It's not a lot of water. Here's half a block of water for you. Here, I'll put half a block of water for you right here. I don't know if you can see it. Here's half a block of... Wait, I'll just put it under him like that. Alright, now he's swimming in his half block of water. I like how the water doesn't go anywhere because these are these are bottom slabs. All the floor is entirely made out of bottom slabs. So if I put water on it, it's just like half... It just looks like a slab of water. Is he stuck? I don't know. I also don't know how despawning works. Honestly, I don't really know how despawning works that well in Minecraft. So I hope he doesn't disappear if I... I mean, when I went to get the water, he didn't disappear. Okay. Listen, I'm trying my best. You're not allowed to curse me for this. I just realized, can I not just take him into the bucket of water? Aren't you supposed to be able to take an axolotl into a bucket of water? No idea. Is this safe? Does this count? I don't know. I kind of want to take him to the house, but I was scared to spawn him there because I don't know what kind of tricks Honk is up to. He might as well have spawned another ghast that destroys my house, you know? So I didn't want to take a risk. Okay, now I need to bring him over there somehow. Hey, come on. Hey, what are you doing? What? Don't press the button. Imagine if he presses the button. And he just keeps spawning more of these books. Okay, I know an axolotl cannot press a button. What are you doing up there anyway? How did you get up there? Well, I guess he can climb up one block at a time, right? Axolotls can climb up one block at a time, I think. Okay, what if I put water, but higher, like here? That he must like that. Take this one back. This is kind of weird, because... It's water, but it's all half a block higher than the ground. It looks so weird because of the slabs. He does like it. He does like it. Okay, what if I can make the water flow that way? Then maybe I can make him swim that way, you know? Okay, I'm gonna put some water here. Oh, wait. No, that doesn't work. That doesn't work. Oh, God. I got these buckets of water from Honk. I think it was from Honk, but they stack. They stack, which is really nice, but when I use them, they don't stack anymore. Okay, I'm gonna need you to go that way. Okay, how am I... I'm gonna build like a parkour of... Not a parkour, but like where the water all flows in that direction, you know? Go that way. I guess the way the water flows doesn't really matter for axolotls. They just swim against the flow of the water anymore. Oh, he's below it. He's below it. Dang it, he's below the water again. Wait for it. Wait for it. Yes. No. Come on, go into the higher water. Yeah. Look at that. Okay. I don't know how I'm going to use this to get him over there. How am I going to... Okay, someone leave a comment telling me how I'm going to do this. If only I had a leash or a lead. What's it called? It's called a lead in this game. A lead. Hang on, I'm going to check if I have one. I do not. I thought maybe there was a wandering trader at one point and I got one, but no. Okay, I need some food. I keep running back and forth. Maybe I need to just walk. I keep losing my food pretty fast. Okay, what if instead of building fences as walls, I build actual blocks? And then I put water all the way and just hope that he swims that way? Just fill the whole place with water. Just fill everything completely up with water until he swims. Until he swims all the way to that house. I don't know. I don't know what the plan is. I'm gonna think of something. Anyway, I'm gonna end this video here because I'm recording this today. Also, I need to put an update in my game because Roblox had an event. Oh, I gotta do a lot of stuff today. All right, I'm gonna end this episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you to the sponsors of this video, Carl and Green Thunder. And if you also want to be a sponsor or supporter or a patron or whatever, if you have any coins lying around, any real life coins lying around, there's links in the description on how to donate, and I will give you a shout out in my videos, etc. There's lots of bonuses. Also, if you don't have any coins lying around, that's okay. Thank you so much for watching, it helps. Thank you for the likes, subscribes, all of that stuff. Send it to one of your friends who likes Minecraft, I guess. I don't know. Anyway, thank you for watching. Don't forget Stomp. Oh, wait, make sure to leave your comment with what the next comment should be. Give your commands. Leave a comment with your command so I can put it in the command block and we'll have more crazy stuff happening. Okay, see you in the next episode. Thank you for watching. Thank you for watching. Don't forget Stomp. Like a dinosaur. Stomp, stomp. Stomping in Minecraft isn't that impressive. Look, I'm just standing. Stomp, 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 stomp.